play, led by number 10, Del Vecchio. But the puck is cleared. A break for Montreal's Don Marshall, number 22, who goes the length of the ice right in and scores the opening goal. On the return rush, Dickie Moore passing to Henri Richard, who scores to give Montreal a 2-0 lead. The puck is centered again, and a good save by Hall. But Detroit fails to clear. It's in front again, and Jeffrion scores to make a 3-0 for Montreal. Take the shutout for Detroit. A pass over to Norm Ullman, who scores for the Red Wings. Gain possession. It's out to Bert Olmsted, number 15, who drives into the corner. Feeds a perfect pass to Jean Béliveau, who scores to run the count to 4-1. And in the final minute, a Montreal breakaway with the littlest rocket. Passing to Moore, out to the biggest rocket, and it's 5-1. Red Kelly of the